Hi, I'm Chef Drizzy Dre, and I'm going to show you how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Your ingredients are going to consist of first, we're going to spread the peanut butter. Now that we have spread the peanut butter, it's time to spread the jelly. Now that we have just both slices of bread, you have the choice to cut it in half, cut it in fours, or eat it as a whole. I prefer mine in half. I'm Chef Drizzy J. Thank you for tuning in. Now it's time to dig in.